Good evening and welcome to St. John's Liturgy Online, evening prayer for Wednesday, June the 24th. We're using the Book of Common Prayer, and our theme for tonight's worship is Food for the Journey. O worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Let the whole earth stand in awe of him. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Let us pray for those who work, who watch, who wait or weep. Let us pray for those who are sick, those who are healing, and those who care for them. Let us pray for those who make decisions, who are striving to lead well. Let us pray for people who feel afraid, anxious, or overwhelmed. Let us give thanks for members of our parish and those who join us in prayer from far away. Let us remember before God those who have died and pray for those who grieve. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen. Well, on our theme of food for the journey, this evening's spiritual journaling practice will explore some questions related to food. What foods have you eaten today? Choose one meal that you enjoyed to base this reflection on. Whose were the hands that prepared that meal? Give thanks for those hands. Where could this food have grown or been raised? You may not know precisely, but think of where all of the ingredients come from. Give thanks for those who grew or produced your food's ingredients. How did your food get to you? Give thanks for those who pack, who move, who sell, who deliver. Have you shared any food with anyone today? Give thanks for your companions, those who break bread with you. Please take your time to reflect on these questions.